guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Mayuri. So I actually have come across a liquid skincare that I really wanted to bring into your notice. I've been using the skincare and it's really good. It's really revolutionary. So I'm talking about this new product, which is the L'Oreal Paris Crystal Micro Essence. So let me talk about the product packaging. So I must tell you, I'm really impressed by the packaging. The bottle looks really premium and the bottle is actually pretty sleek, you can see. As you guys know, and I travel a lot, so the sleek bottle helps really in getting along with all my other travel things that I carry. So that's an added advantage. It's really not that heavy and doesn't occupy much space in your travel kit if you're taking it on your travel trips. I'll show you a little later how to use this in a little later in my video. And I must tell you, this product is really on the top favorite on the Southeast countries. I've been using this product since 2 weeks now, and I must tell you, it really feels light. As it's in the watery texture, it's not like the other moisturizer that we use. It's not really on the sticky side and it doesn't even feel heavy. This product actually feels very light on the skin, and you can also feel the glow from the inside. This particular serum actually soaks up to 10 layers deep within your skin, and it helps in radiating your skin much more. And actually, compared to the other moisturizer, I've really liked this product so far. And I guess I'm gonna continue using this for a pretty much longer time now. So I've also used many other products in the past, and I must tell you, compared to the other moisturizers, I really recommend this product because it really feels very light on the skin and it's not really sticky. And also, as this product is in the watery texture, it even makes you feel much more lighter on your skin. So especially since the summer is here, and I think for the Indian heat, this is one of the best product that you can use. I guess this is definitely going to be my go-to product in my future skincare. Let me show you how to use this product. So you're going to use 2 times a day, that is in the morning and once in the night. You can also use it with your sunscreen. That really helps when you're actually going out, and you can use at night before going to bed. Let me show you how to actually use this product. So pour 3 to 4 drops on your hand and tap 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 onto your face, and basically you're done. Also available in 3 different sizes. So the one that I have is of 130 ml, and it's about 1400. So not to worry, if you want to try it out, there are 3 different sizes of bottle that's available. So it starts from 22 ml, which is of 250 rupees, and then there's a medium sized bottle of 66 ml, which is available at 799, and then comes a 130 ml bottle at 1400. So if you're planning to switch over from your moisturizer, then you can use this. This product helps in moisturizing your skin, also smoothens your skin, and helps in getting rid of the fine lines and wrinkles. So this is a go-to product if you're switching from your moisturizer. It really gives a smoothening effect if you actually apply overnight and leave it on the next day morning. So it's definitely worked with me. I'm really impressed by this product. In case if you guys want to check it out, I'll leave a link in my description. So it'll directly take you to the page wherein you can go check out the product. And you guys also do use it and let me know how would you like the product. I definitely love this product. I hope you guys also love this product and this video. And as you guys know, I really travel a lot. I think this is going to be my go-to skin product to all my trips, as it's really really nice on the skin, and I think it's going to be very helpful for me in all the weathers. So I'm going to carry it along in all my trips. So out of 5, I would rate this product 4.5, because it's really good and I'm really impressed with this product. So if you think this video is good enough, then give it a like button and do subscribe to my channel and leave all your comments below. I'm going to reply to each one of them, and it would be great to come up with few more products like this. And I hope you enjoyed this.